everyone. It's me, Larry. Now, I think everyone is wondering what happened after the whole robbing a bank incident. Well, I'll tell you, because I mean, I'm incredibly interesting, so I think everybody else would want to know. So what happened was, whenever we got back...
Oh. Fine. Throw me out. I don't need your stupid college.
Now, you may be wondering, where's Don? Well, I don't know. I mean, we went our separate ways after the whole bank fiasco. I really don't know where he is. I bet he got into comedy. You know, he's a real funny guy. Where was I going with this? Back to my story. So I was walking for a while.
My life is brilliant.
What? Was I too early? Oh, sorry. Should I? Do you want to start over or keep going? Okay. Now?
My life is brilliant. Your life's a joke. You're just pathetic. You're always broke. Your homemade Star Trek uniform really ain't impressing me. You're suffering from delusions of adequacy. You're pitiful, it's true. Never had a day.
Guy that tried to rob this bank a couple of months ago? Yeah. What's your name again? Stan and the other girl told me, but I forgot. Don't tell me. It's, Mary. No. Sherry. No. Carrie. No. Terry. No. It's not Mary, is it? It's Larry. Oh. I think those other names fit you better. So where's Officer Stan and the other officer who, because no one knows her name. Oh, they moved on to bigger and better things. Became cops for the NYPD. Who would have thought? So why are you here? I was thinking I could get a job here. I saw your sign because we couldn't pay our tuition at school, so we got kicked out and you're hired.
Oh.
So as you can tell, this is a gun, so just a little explanation of how it works, you know. After you fill up the clip, put the clip in, you know, and then you cock it. Make sure it's not aiming at anybody, okay? And then you just fire, but you gotta make sure the safety's off. So, that's just the basic explanation of the gun. Yeah, I know how to work these things, you know? I just fixed that wall. Alright, let's go out for some training. I'm not telling you anything. thing. Ow. Just like old times, right? No more training. How long was I out?
2 weeks. Now let's go out for some gun training. Look, man, I know how to use these. Look, you take it out of your, you take it out of your holster. Take it out of your holster and shoot. There's really nothing.
Larry, what are you doing?
Why?
Yeah, he was trying to rob the place.
Well, you don't have to kill him.
Hey, can I? You okay? You can do it. So, I'm officially a cop, and, yeah, all is well in the world. I got a job. Don's probably off doing stand-up. And, yeah, I got a job. I have a life. All is well.
Hey, Sean, no more guns for me, okay?